The following contest is a Dusty Rhodes Classic Tag Team Tournament semifinals match. Introducing first, representing the United Kingdom from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 232 pounds, the Prince.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then. A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet.
And his partner, representing the United Kingdom, from Japan, weighing in at 243 pounds, the Sportsman, Showstopper.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
Impressive young talent, the future of this business.
Incredibly skilled, but also incredibly narcissistic.
It's okay to be narcissistic when you back it up.
And representing the way from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Austin Theory.
A former Evolve champion and a sports entertainment prodigy.
This is a guy who by the age of 22 has already competed in a championship match at WrestleMania. The sky is truly the limit for Austin Theory.
Austin Theory has reached all new heights under the guidance of the way.
But right now, Theory needs to carve his own path.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. The visionary. The revolutionary Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Seth Rollins.
What an amazing outfit. Truly the best dressed man in WWE. And that holds a lot of water coming from me.
Best dressed man? Rollins' outfit has my eyes traumatized.
Look at this guy. I can't stop. No one can.
Imagine the massive size of his ego.
What a weirdo.
And the bell rings for semifinals action.
It's crunch time now, gentlemen. The end is in sight.
Evades their offense.
To the kidneys.
Golly.
Perry gets fended off.
No.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. From the top. Fails to hit the bullseye.
Theory sidesteps. Whoa, not quite yet.
Oh, man, right on the jaw.
That'll ruin your day.
Shot connects. Able to reverse that one.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Gorilla press slam. Delivers the cross body.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
From the
crash landing.
What a shot! He can't take any more of this.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Vicious kicks to the jaw.
There's a cover.
Could be it.
Two, three.
Well, the official didn't see it.
That's a shame.
Here are your winners, Austin Theory and Seth Rollins.
And they pick up the victory, thanks in large part to Seth Rollins.
A true team effort.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.